incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. I'm still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in. Moving into Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
was that sound?
This is a disturbing sight, to say the least. It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
See you in hell. Going in for the kill.
Clear to engage.
not good.
You'll be back in the fight ASAP.
Sleep tight.
Looks like you're coming home with us.
You hear that?
You hear that?
Reloading.
to firing position.
Another day, another successful operation.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.